Sheffield police officer is now on administrative leave after being arrested for domestic violence. Police say they were called to a home on Nashville Avenue Sunday night. They say police officer Kelsey Quisenberry, who you see right here, was fighting with her fiance. She was arrested and charged with domestic violence and endangering the welfare of a child. The fiance went to Helen Keller Hospital, but was later released. Quisenberry is now being held in the Colbert County Jail on a $5,000 bond.